trick is to go slow and let that little screw bit on the top dig in. Now these ship auger bits were just sharpened with a file. That's it. Now anyone can handle it. There's no special equipment needed to sharpen them. Just a couple different files. And I have a video on that if you'd like to watch it. Pretty quick for me in a manual group.